How are you, children?
Fine, ma'am.
Children, mute your audios. All of you mute your microphones after saying good morning. You just mute your microphones. Good morning. Very good morning to you. How are you all? Can you just mute your microphones? When I will ask something, you have to just answer by unmuting it. Okay, then again you mute.
Okay, ma'am. Okay, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. Are you ready? Shall we start the class?
Yes, ma'am.
Do you remember what we have learned in the last class?
Yes.
Remember? What were the new words we learned in the last class?
Line and line segments.
Very good. Line and line segments. Very good. What is a line?
Line will be having two arrows.
Very good. Line will be having two arrows and it can be made.
Big.
Very good. Segment will be having two dots. End point and an ending point cannot be made big. Isn't it? Right? Very good. It goes to where components of straight lines. Okay. Other component is also there. We did not learn that in the last class. Today we learn it. Today we will learn. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
I'll just share the board. Can you see the board?
Yes.
Now, do you have a pencil and a book with you?
Yes.
Your maths notebook. I will send the maths WhatsApp. Only those things you have to copy down in your maths notebook. Okay. Now this one you can write in your rough book. Okay. Now just write the heading over there. We have already started in the previous class. Components of straight lines. C-O-M-P-N-E-N-T-S, components of straight line.
C-O-M-P-O-N-E-N-T-S.
Yes, components of straight line.
Okay, ma'am, finished, ma'am.
Finished, ma'am. Okay. Now, first component we learned is
IGP.
The first component we learned is what was it?
Straight line.
The first component we learned that day is first one line.
F-E-R-A-L-I-N.
Component.
You told you remember line, right?
Yes.
How will we draw line? How the line is drawn? Then how the line is drawn? Abel Varghese. How the line is drawn?
Two arrows.
Ah, two arrows. Very good.
Two arrows.
The line is drawn.
Two arrows.
We will draw a line like this. Straight line. Then we will put two arrows at the end. We will rub the arrow. What will happen?
Line.
We can make it big, isn't it? Do you remember? I told that day, if you drop the arrow, we can make it big. Remember?
Yes.
Yes.
Now, what is the second one we learned?
Line segment.
Line segment. Very good. The second one we learned is? Line segment. The second one we learned is line segment. Daksha, how we will draw a line segment?
Two dots.
Very good. Line segment. For drawing a line segment, first we will draw a line. Then we put two dots. Isn't it? The starting point also we will put a dot. At the end also we will put a dot. This is the line segment. These two we already learned in the previous period, right? So we are going to learn a new word, ray.
Third one is ray.
Ray. Third one is ray.
I'm totally.
Third word we are going to learn is ray. R-A-Y.
Ray
is a compound. Now do one thing. Stop writing. Keep your pencil on the top of your book. All of you, I can see everybody from here. Keep your pencil on the book. Listen here.
Yes.
Third one is ray. Can you see?
Yes.
Written on the board. What is the spelling of ray?
R-A-Y.
Spelling of ray is R-A-Y. Okay. Let me explain what is that. Okay. Ray is the combination of line and the line segment. Ray is the combination of line and line segment. That means it will be having one arrow like a line and it will be having one point like a line segment. Okay? So, ray is drawn like this. It will be having a starting point. First, we will draw a point. From that point, we will draw the straight line. At last, we will put a arrow. So it is a combination of line and line segment. It will be having an arrow like a line and it will be having a point like a line segment. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Madhurdatan, did you see the ray on the board?
Yes.
What does it have? It has a?
Good.
It has a?
Go.
point.
Yes, sir.
Like a line segment, it has a point, and a line, what does it have? At the end, it will be having an arrow. If we will rub this arrow, we can extend it. But on this side, we cannot extend because that is a full stop. That is a point. Line segment, we cannot extend, isn't it?
Yes.
Because the line segment is having two dots at the end. If we have two points, we cannot rub and extend it. If arrow is there, we can rub and we can make it
big.
Understood?
Yes.
Got?
Yes.
Can we extend here? Can we rub and make the line big over on this side?
No.
Yes. Cannot do on this side because there is a point. On the other side where there is an arrow, we can make it big.
Rub.
Okay.
And big.
Yes. So what is Ray?
This side extend.
Ray has a starting point, but no ending point. Ray will be having a starting point, but does not have an ending point. Got?
Yes. Yes.
Line will be having two arrows. Line segment will be having two points. And what is a ray?
Ray has two
point and one arrow. Got?
Yes.
For line, there will be two arrows. Line segment, there will be two points. And for ray, there will be a starting point, but no ending point. There will be a point and an arrow. Got?
Yes.
Yes.
And the next one is next, the last one is point. From the point only, we are drawing all those lines and all the points. What is a point? What is a point, children? Do you know how to put a point?
Yes. Yes.
We will put a dot. Isn't it?
Yes.
What is a point? Point is a?
A dot.
Dot. What is a point?
A dot.
Dot.
Point is a dot. We will put a point here. It will, a dot here, it will be a point. We are going to put a point, dot over here. That is also a point. Putting the dot is a point. So point is a dot. Got? Point is a dot. Farmers, what is a point?
Dot.
Dot. Point is a dot. Got, children?
Yes.
And we can name that point as capital A, capital S, capital P, whatever letter we will give, we will call that point as that name. This is read as point A. You have to give the capital letter. Point S, point E. Okay? Got?
Yes.
What is a line? What is a line? And now?
Line is
now what is a line?
I got the side. I'm arrows.
And now?
Arrows.
Line will be having?
Two arrows.
Very good. Line will be having two arrows.
Two arrows.
Thin. What is the line segment? What does it have? It will be having two dots. Listen, this is a ray. Ananta Krishnan. Ananta Krishnan. What is the ray? Right?
And one arrow.
One arrow and?
One point. Only starting point.
Good. Ray will be having a starting point, but no ending point. Ray will be having a starting point, but it will not end. If we will rub the arrow, we can make it too big. As much we can go on extending it. Okay. And what is the point? What is the point? Point is a
dot.
Ah, very good. Point is a dot. Understood? Got yes. Children?
Yes.
Yes.
Let me see yes. How much you have understood. What is this?
Lines and segments.
Heba, what is this? Line segment. This is a line segment. How can you identify the line segment?
Line segment.
We have
two dots.
Two dots. Very good. How about the head? This is a gray. Gray will be having one point and one arrow. It will be having a starting point but no ending point. Got?
Yeah.
Jovan. What is this, Jovan?
Line.
So can you identify the line?
Line has two arrows.
It has two arrows. This is a line segment two because arrows. It has 2 points. This one is a ray because it has one starting point and one ending. It has no ending point. Right? The first one is line segment because it is having a starting point and it is having an ending point. Two dots are there. The second one is a ray because it has one point and it has one arrow. It has a starting point, but it does not have an ending point. It can be gone extending. Third one. What is the third one?
Line.
Because it has two arrows. And what is this fourth one?
Point.
You will read this.
Point.
What is the name of the point? What is this?
Point B.
Very good. Got children?
Yes.
Got?
Yes.
Yes. Let me see. This is line. Did you write the notes? Don't write in your notebook. Just write in a rough book. Components of straight line. Then write line and draw a straight line, put 2 arrows. Write line segment, draw a straight line and put 2 dots. Next one is ray. Ray will be having a starting point but no ending point. All of you look at the board. The ray can be drawn like this also. We'll be having a starting point on this side, and it can be gone extending on this side, and at last you put an arrow. We will drop this arrow. If we will drop this arrow, we can make it more big. This is also a ray. If we drop this arrow, we can make it big. But the point, we cannot drop and we cannot make it big. Okay. Who is the talking in Malayalam in the class? Just write these notes, point P, point R, point F. Did you write? Did you finish it?
Yes.
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 Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Now let me ask. When I will ask the question, you have to unmute and you have to answer. Already it is unmuted. Tell us. Now, Afif. Afif, what does a line has?
Line.
Afif, Muhammad, what does a line has?
Two arrows.
Very good. Line has two arrows.
Rohan Bose. See the screen.
What does the line segment has?
Two dots.
Very good. Line segment has two dots. Abhinav KB. What does the ray has? Abhinav.
One dot, other side arrow.
Very good. It will be having one dot and it will be having one arrow. It will be having a starting line, but it's not having. It will be having a starting point, but does not have it. Sarah, what is a point? Sarah, what is a point, Sarah? Dot. Very good. What have you got?
Yes.
Now, what are the components of straight line? We learned four components of straight line, isn't it? What are the components of straight line?
Arrow, line, segment, ray, point.
Main three components are line, segment, and ray. Line will be having two arrows. It can be made big. Line segment will be having two dots and it cannot be made big. Ray will be having a starting point, but it does not have an ending point. On one side it can be extended. The other side it will be stable. It cannot move. Okay. Now what is the point? Point is a
dot.
Very good. Point is a dot. Is it clear?
Yes.
In the next class, when I will ask the question, will you answer it properly?
Yes.
Yes. Now, once again, I am just asking, what are the components of straight lines? Components of straight line are?
Straight line.
Line has two arrows, line segment has two points, ray has one arrow,
one dot and
point is a
one dot.
Point is a Don't forget in the next class, when I will come in the next class, I will ask you all these things. Okay. Throw the notes, right? Throw the notes. Writing in the notebook, I will send the notes in the WhatsApp. Okay, children?
Okay, ma'am.
Thank you, children.
Bye, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you,
ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Children.